it's almost like you're talking with a real person, but you can like definitely tell that it isn't a real person that you're talking to. It's like the way that she answers back, it's like a normal person would talk.
And for those who don't want to talk to a normal person, there's always Austin Powers. New Line Cinema, which like CNN is owned by AOL Time Warner, allows you to chat with Austin, who can even come up with a spy name for your boss. Reuters, the BBC, and eBay all have chatbots, really just software, all talking to instant message users. They're all developed by ActiveBuddy. Steve Klein is the CEO.
We were all born with the ability, or sort of the programming, to be able to learn how to converse, and by the time we're a year and a half old, we can do that. But computers, you have to do other things. Why shouldn't you just be able to converse with a computer? And that's really our product.